In the drop, she applied work to her faith, and that's how she came out from starving, despair, and loneliness, dread, joy, peace, and butter toast bread. Try me in this, that's what the Lord said. God specializes in raising up that which was dead. The key being that you must believe for a miracle. Some believe that God only wants miracles at times that were biblical. Now doesn't that sound strange when the book of Malachi said that he never changed? I know that your times might be hard and they're trying. When he said that he would leave you, did you think that he was lying? You know how many nights I spent lying awake crying? Just keep believing, that's what he kept replying.
To all the folks that's on hard times, looking welfare, feet touching concrete, can't afford a fridge.
I know the feeling.
You need to know that Jesus does care.
He cares.
To all the folks that's in recession, lost their jobs and homes, fighting off depression, feeling like you're alone. You need to know that Jesus does. He cares.
Isn't it so unfair that you got cutting corporation cut back, plus gas prices in the economy, they still hadn't slacked. Your bank account starting to go in the red, while you're fighting off anxieties, tossing, turning in your bed. Is it all in your head? Is God really going to fail you? If it was finished with the cross, why they see me trying to dare you? Please listen, shake that dust off your feet. That's Satan trying to make you walk in defeat. God will provide for every single one of you need, but first you must believe in that which you cannot see. Now faith, the evidence of things unseen. Without such, God is impossible to please. So don't you start doubting once you get up off your knees. God provides for the sparrow while they hang out in trees. He's a father, and with our welfare, he concerned. If you think anything different, that's a fact you need to learn. I know our trials might be so hard to understand, but God does love you and he always has a plan. Just keep holding on to his unchanging hand. Listen, cause all you got to do is stand, stand.
To all my folks, it's on hard times. Looking welfare, feet touching concrete. Can't afford a fridge and air.
I know the feeling.
You need to know that Jesus does care.
He cares.
To all the folks that's in recession, they lost their jobs and homes, fighting off depression, feeling like you're alone. You need to know that Jesus does care. He cares.
Imagine the type of faith it took Abraham when he offered up Isaac and God gave him a ram. Could you wait for decades? He promised to be fulfilled. When most of the time your faith just doesn't match how you feel, it seems nothing in the physical working towards your favor. And that's when you got to pull out that safer. Remind yourself of all the things that God has spoken, cause the enemy wants to put out your fire and leave you smoking. God's words never come back void, and that's no joking. If he said that it's closed, then it can't be open. And if he said that it's open, then it can't be closed. Even if every demon residing in hell opposed, faith is just right, walking off into the blind. You get rid of yourself and take on Christ's mind. And that's why Abraham left everything behind, searching for celestial baby, seeking to find. Man, it's funny how we always search for a sign. Do we really believe that God is divine?